we must defend all this in Champaign, Illinois.